Hello, Dr. Franz here. This Norwegian king ruled during the late 10th century and played a role in the Christianization of Norway. In Norwegian, his name is pronounced Olaf Tryggvason. Olaf Tryggvason. Olaf Tryggvason. Olaf Tryggvason. Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!